Ngibingelele ngiphinde nginamukele nocobathandi bomculo umaskandi kule channel ke enilethela iy'ndaba zesafutha sashisa ke amalanga abe njengoba sazi-ke ukuthi-ke uKhuzani kade-ke elive laphana-ke esho-ke ngempela-ke ukuthi-ke ibhola ngempela-ke lisaphethwe uyena-ke futhi-ke uligodlile-ke ulifake-ke laphana ekhwapheni. Washo-ke ukuthi-ke kuma-nation akasho lutho-ke kodwa-ke njengoba-ke sekukanje sazi ukuthi-ke unqobile laphana-ke kuyona-ke impi yokuthi-ke engomeni-ke ezonqamula unyaka washaye-ke wona unombolo 1 uthi-ke maBlue Nation zezinkunzi-ke futhi-ke lonke izwe liyabona ukuthi yithi-ke esiphethe akekho ozodlula-ke simile maBlue Nation. Wathi-ke ake-ke sidedele-ke abanye-ke abantu ukuthi-ke beqhathaniswe-ke bodwa bengabe saqhathaniswa-ke nenkosi-ke uKhuzani-ke umfowampongoza njengoba-ke esho ukuthi-ke yena-ke useyoba khona-ke noma-ke useyoqhathwa-ke uma kukhona-ke obehlulayo-ke lapho okukhomba ukuthi naye-ke useyinkunzi. Awuyizwele-ke nansi-ke inkulumo ephelele yakhe-ke uKhuzani-ke umfowampongoza lezingakuwe namhlanje ebengikulethela zona. Siyabonga
ngane zakwethu maBlue Nation, ngiyazi ukuthi nina ngokwenu nisempini, niyafisa futhi ukuthi siqhubeke sibe sempini. Nami futhi anginigumula amajoka, anginibekisi ikhali phansi, kodwa ngibuke ngazothi i-competition la eNingizimu Afrika asenayo. Ngithi mhlawumbe ake sithi ukuthatha ikhefanyana, mhlawumbe sekuye sibuyekeza uma sesibona ukuthi khona umuntu oseyishaya inkinsela. Okwamanje mhlawumbe ake sithi ukubadedela abafowethu ke sibone ukuthi mhlawumbe khona ongazama ongazama ngoba yebo khona ileli ithi igama kulikhona ukuvuma noma umkhizizele ejazini akekho umuntu ongaphumela obala vele zothi chakhuba siyacela uthi kudle. Kumele siyibone lethini ukuthi hhayi ithini sesikhothoza sesiyakhothoza impela sesiyakhothoza siyafisa ukuthi thathe leli thuba sisho ukuthi maBlue Nation ithina futhi ngizosho mina ngizosho ukuthi asisekeni ubani asikhuliseni ubani asenzeni kodwa nje siphruvile umhlaba wonke siwuphruvelile ukuthi kahle kahle akekho umuntu ongakwazi ukudlula la phambi kwami.